just walked in, turned on all the lights. This is the one bedroom presidential. So this is the entry landing. I'm standing with my back to the door. To the left, we have the kitchen. And that opens up this beautiful kitchen. And the dining area there that wraps around to the living area. And then if I go to the right instead, go through the master bathroom here, that sort of half bath, the shower, big spa tub, and another sink there, and a little decorative thing between the room, big closet over here, big double-sided closet, and then into, of course, the master suite. Living area. We have here a closet, and over there that's laundry, washer, dryer, and all of that. Let's go see what the patio looks like. Oh, got a door. Nice small little balcony. You can't see, it's dark. We have an outward facing one, so Disney Springs is right over there to the right, very close. And a little bit of Orlando in the dark. Anyways, nice little balcony here. We have two chairs and a little table. Yeah, nice. So very classy, elegantly decorated. Way better than a hotel room.
Good morning! It is now Tuesday and I'm in Orlando. I am over at the Orlando Premium Outlets at Vineland, I think it is called. Anyways, Vera Bradley shopping! So here goes.